Das Rc Cornet ist ein spezielles Physiotherapie.
The Rc Cornet is a special physiotherapy device for the treatment of COPD and emphysema, for bronchiectasis and cystic fibrosis, but also for the detrimental effects caused by heavy smoking. All these diseases cause problems due to excessive production of viscous mucus that's difficult to clear. In the past, successful treatments by PEP, positive expiratory pressure devices, have been used. The Rc Cornet is a further development. It does not only produce positive expiratory pressure, but also produces additional pressure and flow fluctuations. Inside the Rc Cornet, you'll find a special silicone hose and a mouthpiece. The Rc Cornet is very easy to use. Put the Rc Cornet in your mouth and form a tight seal with your lips around the mouthpiece. You then comfortably blow into the device. You can select several settings on the Cornet. The standard setting produces a combined PEP, i.e. a positive expiratory pressure with superimposed pressure fluctuations. The resulting pressure and flow fluctuations and vibrations lead to the opening up of connections between the bronchi and the alveoli so that air can reach far into the lung and dislodge mucus blockages from within the bronchi. The vibrations further help by liquefying the mucus so that mucus clearance is enhanced. The vibrations also stabilize the surfactant within the bronchi. Furthermore, vibrations have another beneficial effect, namely the reduction of the feeling of breathlessness. The Rc Cornet can be combined with an inhalation therapy. A special adapter can be plugged into the mouthpiece as well as a nebulizer. This allows inhalation therapy while breathing in and physiotherapy via the Rc Cornet when breathing out. This substantially reduces the time that the therapy takes, which is especially important for people such as cystic fibrosis patients who often have to inhale 3 to 4 times a day. The combined therapy has another advantage. The same dose of medication acts more effectively because the pressure and flow fluctuations cause better diffusion and deposition of the medication in the lungs. Another important advantage of the Rc Cornet therapy for patients with bronchiectasis and cystic fibrosis is that it can be used in a body position, standing, sitting, lying, at an angle or upside down. In summary, the Rc Cornet can be used for the treatment of patients with COPD, cystic fibrosis, asthma, smoker's cough, bronchiectasis, and emphysema. Cleaning of the Rc Cornet is very easy. The Rc Cornet can be disinfected by quickly boiling it in a pan on a hob, or it can be placed in a dishwasher. Sterilization in a bath of antiseptic solution is also possible. The Rc Cornet helps to liquefy mucus, extend and open airways in the lung. It reduces medication consumption, reduces breathlessness, can be used in any body position, reduces hospitalization of COPD patients, can be used in combination with ordinary inhalation devices. A special mask for patients with tracheostomies is available. 5 personalized settings are available. If you have questions or would like to inquire about any of our products, please contact the RC team supported by our medical experts. We're here to help.